Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is the dreaded wash day. So I'm gonna show you guys how I wash this nappy mess. Okay, so the first thing I'm doing is spraying my hair down with water, because what we're gonna do is we're gonna part this bush into four different sections so it can be easier to handle. Separate. I'm going to use my Garnier Fructis Triple Nutrition Conditioner, and I'm going to comb that through all four sections of my hair. Make sure that you get every strand of hair. I guess, I don't know what you call this. This is called co-washing. I don't know, but I do this so that I can keep the moisture in my hair. Once I've put the conditioner all through my hair, I actually comb through it too and get rid of all the tangles and whatnot in my hair. And as you can see how far my hair stretches once I have all the conditioner in it. It's actually pretty long. It shrinks a lot too. We're gonna get my favorite shampoo. It's a coconut oil formula shampoo from Palmer's, and I got a spray bottle of water in it. We're going to pour the shampoo into the spray bottle, and we are going to spray the scalp. The only part that we are shampooing is the scalp. So I'm spraying it on my scalp and I'm lathering it up. Once I'm done lathering up my whole head, I am going to go wash it out. And after I wash it out, I'm just gonna style my hair how I normally do, and that's pretty much it. So thank you guys once again for watching. Please do not forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram and on Twitter, bbhawaii_, and I will see you guys soon. Bye.